So how ready are we? Like ready? Or ready ready?
Mentally, we are all in. Car-wise, there's always some last-minute tweaks that could help us win. Some underlights!
Hey kid, whatever happens with Jasmine tonight, let's just show them what this garage is made of. Got a little present. Check your glove compartment.
What's this?
Baby powder.
Honestly, I'm afraid to ask.
Trust me, kid. Make sure you apply it liberally before the race. These things can get intense. That means sweat. Okay? Better to be safe and dry than sorry and sweaty. Speaking of which, I'm getting nervous. Better go powder up. Later, kid.
Dispatch. Harp is trying to get airborne. get another chance. getting serious out here.
Hunting suspects.
Into the skies.
Winning this race don't make you a big shot, you know.
AWGE on the scene.
Patrol, going after that 2440. We're here and joining in on the chase to end this one. On the scene and ready to help rid the streets of this punk.
Going to get that car. Yaz never backs down from a challenge, right? Hey, yo, Yaz! What's up? Long time. Yo, is that my car? Yeah! The one you stole the same night you ripped off the garage? Oh, damn!
I know you're not coming at me right now.
Rydell trusted you.
Yeah?
Well, I never asked him to. I never needed any of that fake father shit. I can handle myself.
This is great.
That right? Well, let's see it. Me and you race right now. Winner gets the car.
Yeah, let's race for pinks!
Pinks? What is this, the 50s?
Tess, stop filming. You kidding me? Two long-lost friends turned rivals, throwing it down in the underground over some daddy drama. A stolen car.
Next thing you know, this guy takes off his shirt. It goes to blow. Someone auto-tunes this shit and... bam! We're on the Breakfast Club.
Don't post that. It's a live stream.
You know what, Pinks? I'm feeling a little generous. Charitable. You make it to the finals, you're on. Winner gets the car. If you make it. Still two qualifiers left.
It's cool. I waited 2 years. What's a few more weeks? Can't back out now. No need to thank me. Rydell.
Shit. I know that look. How bad was it?
We came in first!
Yes! It's that baby powder.
Huh? Oh, I forgot the best part. You'll never guess who got Yaz to throw down for the car.
The kid?
Speedy challenged her to put the car on the line. It's ours if we beat her in the grand.
Huh. No shit.
She's rattled, boss.